Hello lovelies, welcome to a new December daily video. Finally the crazy has settled down and I can finally get back to doing some things that I love again, namely my December daily and just general crafty scrappiness. So this is day 6. Yes, you did hear that correctly. We have gone from day 2 to day 6. No, you haven't missed any videos. I've just cheated. So basically day 3 was our Santa photo, so I just slipped the 6x8 photo straight in, didn't do anything to it. And day 4 and 5, it hasn't just been my scrapping that has really suffered, it's been my general photo taking and organisation pretty much. So we didn't really do anything Christmassy on those days. I made cookies and I made some baubles. So they just, I didn't make cookies, I made cupcakes. So I took a picture of my nephew eating a cupcake, and then I took a picture of the baubles that I've been doing that has been taking all of my time, and I just put them in for one page as day 4 and 5. So here we are at day 6. Now I finally get to sit down and do some proper scrapping. So I think so far this would have to be my favorite card. Now, I feel like I'm cheating a little bit again. I don't embellish the photos, mostly because they're really, really busy and there's so much going on. And also because I put a lot of time and energy into the title card. So every now and then I like to do a 4x6 title card so I can add some journaling and just focus all my prettiness on the one spot. And I really do like the way it looks. And I really love these big red numbers. So I started with a card, just a plain 4x6 card out of my stash, and then I put down a 3x4 Project Life journaling card. I really need to get some more of these, they're fantastic. And I trimmed it down because I don't like that big chunky part at the top, and then I use my corner rounder, make it all pretty. And then I have grabbed a doily. Now the only reason I use the doily is because I really wanted that 6 to really jump off that page, and obviously it was going to blend into the red card on the background. So I grabbed the doily to really make that stand out. And then, because I can't not put some form of messiness or mixed media on there, I got my gold color shine out, and I've just flicked that on there, made some lovely splatters. And that's going to be my card, and I really do love the way it's turned out. Sometimes the simplest ones really can be your favourite. And I really wanted a title, Letters to Santa. So this is our annual writing our letters to Santa. Everyone writes a letter, including Mum and Dad. And these are my boys. The picture is of my two boys writing their letters. And to do my title, I've gotten my Kaiserkraft alphabet stickers. And something I've learned is to stick them on paper, that way you can get it nice and straight and trim your edges, and then I stick that down. I was going to try and be tricky, and I've just done letters and Santa, and I was going to stamp a 2 in the middle there. I don't like how it looks, so I just grab a number 2 and stick that, and that's my title. And then I'm going to put some handwritten journaling on there. So basically, pretty much what I've just told you, we finally sat down to do our letters to Santa, Mum and Dad writes one. I also wrote something that everyone asked for this year, just because, you know, why not? And I thought it was cute, some of the things the boys have asked for. I asked for a new art journal from Santa, and Daddy asked for a new PlayStation game. Will asked for a soccer ball, and Cooper has asked for a rescue bot toy. So, yeah, lots of fun there. And then we made a 9 o'clock trip down to the post box to pop them in. And yeah, our letters to Santa were on their way. Today is actually the 11th, so I'm not that far behind. I am catching up. And the boys actually received their letters back from Santa today, so keep an eye out for that page because that will be coming up. So, and that's pretty much it for the spread. That's all I've done. But that's, like I say all the time, that is what I love about December Daily. It can be as quick or as in-depth as you like. So I really love my journaling card, but I also love the fact that I didn't feel I needed to do anything else to the photos either, because all my pretty and all my embellishments is up on my card. So thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I hope you will stick around and come back for more, because I will be getting more up more regularly now that we're back to normal. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.